Almaty hosted an international People of the Great Steppe festival. The event was dedicated to the 20th anniversary of Astana. Dozens of performers from Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, Kyrgyzstan and other countries gathered at the Mukhtar Awezov State Drama Theater to show a live concert of the Turkic culture that has survived through centuries. The songs of Nartai, the termis of Maili Koja and the coups of Kermangazi were staged as part of the event. The French ambassador of Kazakhstan, Philippe Martin, awarded the Art and Literature Prize to the poetess and Jershi Ulzhan Baybasinova.
Бұл маған ғана берілген орден емес, бұл жалпы қазақ жыршылық жыраулы өнеріне берілген орден деп есептеймін.
This is not only my reward, but also it is a reward of our traditional music, which has been passed down from generation to generation for centuries, from a teacher to a student.
Біз үшін үлкен бір зор абырой, зор мақтаныш деп есептеймін.
The festival united traditions, language and music, which form a national spirit. Both older and younger generations have shown an interest in folk arts. Jers and termes sound in a special way. I brought my daughter. I want her to see and feel our art. Traditional songs, jirau and terme, convey people's joy and sorrow. They spoke to us. Almaty hosts regular events aimed at popularizing the national culture. Openings of the Alatau Theater of Traditional Art and the Multimedia Center of Traditional Music contribute to the event organizations.